Plans were drawn up. An amphibious operation of this size had never been tried. Men and material would have to be drawn back from around the world. New technologies would have to be invented. Engineering feats previously only discussed in conference rooms would have to be put to the test under wartime conditions. But the first decision that had to be made was where to land.